somewhere in that pond is a ball that represents $1,000.